Here's a quick extremity pattern. First thing I'm going to do is adjust the fetlock, and with my top thumb, I'm contacting one at a time the proximal sesamoid bones where the suspensory ligament attaches. Now the knee adjustment, as you can see, then the elbow adjustment, and then last, two lifts up for the shoulder move, and that's it.